Well, hey, everybody, happy Tuesday. Pastor Matt here with your daily RPM. I hope you're having a great day. Hey, this week we're talking about encounters with Jesus. And I'm going to be coming out of John chapter 5. There was a man who was paralyzed. As a matter of fact, the cool thing about this scripture, the Bible tells us that Jesus was headed one direction. There was a feast that they were going to. And you know what Jesus did? He turns and goes the other direction. He goes to where this man is. And this man is laying there paralyzed, and Jesus says, "Do you want to be made well?" And the man begins to complain. He says, "Hey, I've been laying here 39 years, and no one's helped me, and it's been rough, and I've tried to get healed, and it's not worked, and this," and he just one excuse after another. But you know what? Jesus said, "Hey, pick up your mat and walk." And you know what? That man who was paralyzed, and when we read this scripture, he didn't even have great faith. I got to tell you, when I read it, he almost has a bad attitude. And yet Jesus's love is bigger than our bad attitude. Jesus's love is bigger than all the times we tried to get healed and didn't get healed. You know, Jesus was headed one direction and something on the inside of him said, "No, I got to go this direction." You know, Jesus will move heaven and earth to get to you. Oh my goodness. You know, if you cry out to Jesus, if you cry out, say, "Lord, help me." I'm telling you, he may have an agenda, he may have a plan, he may have a purpose, but he'll change those things to get to you, because he'll find faith. And this man, his faith wasn't even all that great, and yet Jesus found him, and he healed him, and he touched his life forevermore. And I want to say to you today, maybe you've not prayed just right in the past. Maybe you've gotten discouraged. Maybe you're believing for your healing and it hasn't come yet. Maybe you're believing for your miracle, or maybe you're believing God for something and it just seems like it's taking forever. I want you to know, ladies and gentlemen, and there have been times even for me, I've been believing for something and then I would get a bad attitude about it. I would get out of faith. And you know what? Jesus loved me anyway. And even when I wasn't perfectly in faith, his miracle working power, his love, his mercy, his grace, his Holy Ghost still was operating in my life. Praise God. Now that's not a cop out, but I'll tell you this, his love is bigger. Where sin abounds, grace abounds more, and mercy triumphs over judgment. Praise God. And that man, he got himself healed because Jesus showed up. And he's our ever-present help in time of trouble. He'll never leave us nor forsake us. Jesus is with you now. And the Bible says six times from John 14, 15, and 16, he says, "Ask anything in my name, and it shall be done for you." That's a little daily injection of faith. I'll see you tomorrow. God bless you.
If you like this video, like and share, and follow my dad on Pastor Matt Ministries.